Alibaba bets $140 million on humanoid robots. X Square's $280 million rise in embodied AI. Shenzhen-based startup X Square Robot has just landed a massive Series A funding round, pulling in between $100 million and $140 million. The round was led by Alibaba's Cloud, marking the first direct investment in embodied intelligence alongside big-name backers like Mayotan, Legend Capital, Hongshong Capital and CAS Investment. Depending on who you ask, the deal was either $100 million or $140 million, but let's be honest, both numbers are impressive. Founded in late 2023 by Wang Qian, who holds a robotics PhD from USC and once ran a US quantitative fund, X Square has quickly become one of China's most closely watched robotics companies. In less than 2 years, it has raised nearly $280 million, showing strong investor confidence in humanoid robots. The company is pursuing a dual strategy, advancing both software and hardware. On the software side, they've open-sourced Wall OSS 4.2b, a robotics foundation model designed to speed up development in embodied AI. On the hardware side, the headline product is the Qunta X2, a wheeled humanoid robot with dual arms, pressure-sensitive hands, and even a mop attached for 360-degree cleaning. Already, the robots are being piloted in schools, hotels, and elderly care facilities, and the company is eyeing up expansion into Japan and Singapore. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.